it is. All in all, we're just going to go out for a little spin. Go and find a another old church to have a look at. Use the XJ750 today. See how me lazy bike with electric start, don't have to kick it over or anything like that. Don't use it much really. Thought I'd let it know it's not neglected. Look at this bloke, how much fucking room do you want? These trees growing over and the top's like riding through a tunnel. Remember years ago walking up here when I was a young'un. There's hardly any trees up here, just like loads of bushes. how things change. It was never as wide as this years and years ago either. Apart from a little bit down by the bridge here. Nebworth Park to our right, where they have all the old rock festivals and stuff. Used to be able to just ride through that, no problems. They put gates up everywhere now. You can't do anything in there now without having to pay probably a ridiculous amount entrance fee. There's a little turning up here on the right we used to go through to cut through to get home. There's a foxy fly in me, bloody. Any crash helmet? Yeah, just up here, there used to be a right turn. It's probably. Is that all gated off now? No, it's still getting there, if you didn't care that. Nice old houses out here. Oh, there's the old church, you want to see it. I didn't know that was there.
No, neither did I. I saw it the other way. I thought, must have a spin out there. Thought, fancy re-grappling that to the new end. Tiny little narrow line.
I should have brought me other camera.
Huh?
Should have brought me other camera. So when this church was built?
No. I mean, it might do somewhere.
God fucking hell.
I don't know if that's, it's the top of that stone thing there. Someone's took the carving off of it. Somewhere to wash your feet.
They said he preserved this.
Huh?
Imagine it's in the olden days, can't you?
Yeah.
That old beam. Or beams still in. I'm guessing this was a fireplace.
Oh.
So a chimney up there.
Yeah. Mm. I'll stick the lid. Stick yours on there.
Yeah, in the sump. How did beams of wood lasted this long?
Yeah.
Still got a nail in it.
Yeah, I dare say if you went, if you squeezed it, it would fall with this. Oh, I'm pricking that one up. Come on.
Tails lasted well, do
they? Do what, man?
They must have repaired that, haven't they?
Yeah.
Looking at that.
There's another ladder going up there, isn't there? Possibly just to, I don't know, put a little roof on it or something.
Entrance.
Yeah. Yeah, it's got a padlock on that one.
Should have bricked up that window there, stop people getting in, I suppose, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's the other side of that door that was bricked up inside.
Oh, right.
I wonder why they've done that.
What? That?
Yeah. It just goes through into the other area, doesn't it?
Yeah, and then you've got the stair bit here, isn't it?